So it goes out to my incredibly talented friend.
Some other way. He's back in Omaha.